chiefs to you to go. Emery's promise in the plate there in the yellow and blue. Let's see you to go by make a deal. I'll see you, Jesse. Second run now for see you, Chateau. So he's off go. That's Jack Morello. Mark Evans in the black colours there. This is by Hasty Hall, out of Morello. And that one's off go. And we're just waiting for number 9, that's Jeppo. There's number 8, Jasper Morello, Mark Evans. There's number 9, that's Jethro. Shane Eggert is driving Jethro. There's another we've seen out in the nursery, Adam Morello. That's Jethro. And he's also on go. That's your runners for division 2 of the nursery. If you can make your way down to the start, drivers, please. Will you make your way down to the start? I'm going to post for this division 2 of the nursery. Number 7, see you, Chateau. Emrys Thomas, off go. The game starts to gather up the field. Things are in the straight. Six horses going to post. Green light is flashing, they're going to go. Here they come as they're running in. Go! And away they go, and what brings out of that brigade? Well, it's made a bad mistake there at CU to go. But into that turn they go, and it's right there in front, we've got Jethro. Jethro takes them along from flight to second place. CU to go made a very bad mistake at the start, and he's still off his leg. But round that turn they go, and it's out there in front is Jethro by a length 3. From Splight in second place, tucked in against the rails in third. We've got Precious Cargo, just in behind Precious Cargo, Jasper Morello. Then behind that one we can see Molly Star and the back marker at this stage seems to go. But down the back they go, and they're well strung out to the guy in that back straight. It's out there in front going nicely is Jethro, he's got about 3 to spare. From Splight tucked into the double handle there in second as they race up that bank. And in third, we've got Precious Cargo, sat nicely in fourth there, who's Jasper Morello. He's inching up every step of the way. A bit of a distance back then to Molly Star, and the one that's made a bad mistake again at the rear of the field is Steve Chateau. But down the straight they come. Still no change up front, and the man in front is Jethro. Still takes them along, but Jethro makes a mistake, but he's back front again. So it's Jethro, but that cost him a bit of ground. Tucked in against those rails, still we've got Splight. With one lap to go, drivers, one lap. It's Jethro that in front from Splight and against the rail. Racing wide on the outside there, Precious Cargo. We've got about 3 back then to Jasper Morello. Then we can see Molly Star and still that back marker, see you to go. But down the back they go for the final time, ladies and gentlemen, in the nursery division 2. And it's fine in front, it's Jethro still takes him along. He's got to the spare. From him behind him there is Splight, Precious Cargo as the persuader. He's going to have to try and get up on terms. The one that's started to go backwards, ladies and gentlemen, is Jasper Morello. Then there's a fair distance back then to Molly Star, and the one that's well off the pace is Steve Chateau. But up that bank for the final time and into that turn. And it's still Jethro who's got the haul by about 2 from Splight, who's starting to make up ground. The one that's not finished with yet is Precious Cargo, ladies and gentlemen. Then it's a fair way back then to Jasper Morello and the rest of being dropped. As they turn in for the run for home down this long straight. And it's still out in front of Jethro on the inside. Splight makes a skip, but he's back dropping again. There comes Precious Cargo with a good run on the outside. It's Jethro, Splight and Precious Cargo, ladies and gentlemen. But it's going to be close, it's Jethro and Precious Cargo. I would have liked to say it was close between Jethro and Precious Cargo. Then we have Splight, then comes Jasper Morello, then Molly Star.
Cargo from the Watkins Stables of Evan Jodd, driven by Derek Pritchard. Second, number 9, Jethro. From the Jones Stables, Murford, driven by Shane Egerton. And officially placed third, number 12, Splight. Winning time, 2:27.97. 2:27.97, the winning time. The winner, number 11, Precious Cargo.